this man has served about 1,000 thalis in Israel.
Om sarve bhavantu sukhina, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pashyantu ma kashchit dukhbhag bhavet. कहीं भी जाओ आप, इंडिया का झंडा बुलंद होना चाहिए.
जय गरम, जय गरम, जय माता दी, जय 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 जय.
We are making a pani puri in Tel Aviv style.
Then even decoration with the one cashew.
I've never had cashew in my pani puri.
This is Kalu Baba style.
Namaste, my name is Kalu Baba. I'm from Pushkar, India, Rajasthan. I'm here 10 years in Israel and I'm feeding to Israelis Indian food thali.
Par aapka naam to Sumit hai. Why does everybody call you Kalu Baba?
Because my mother gave me name Kalu. In Rajasthan, we have nicknames Kalu. And then I read Sanskrit. I was a teacher in Sanskrit in India.
Okay.
And I became a Shastri. It's like Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhina, Sarve Santu Niramaya, Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu Ma Kashchit Dukhbhag Bhavet. I'm a Brahmin and then I become Baba. When I come to Israel, it's become Kalu Baba. And this become popular, Kalu Baba. Now, my mother also don't know my name is Sumit.
She just calls you Kalu
yes,
Baba.
Yes.
Kalu Baba.
Kalu become Kalu Baba in Israel. Tali.
So, you're originally from Pushkar, Rajasthan.
Haji.
What are you doing in Israel?
Actually, I had Israeli guest house and restaurant in Pushkar. In 2009, I opened there.
Mm-hmm.
And it's coming all Israeli people. So, I was making their Israeli cuisine, like hummus, chip salad, falafel in Pushkar. The vegetarian city.
But with masalas or like authentic?
Without masala, because Israeli food, authentic Israeli food. And Israeli people love my food in Pushkar. So they was coming to my guest house. Then I met a beautiful Israeli woman and I fall in love.
Okay.
And I come to Israel.
You followed her to Israel?
Yes.
Okay.
And then Israel is very hard country.
Mm-hmm.
Here to survive, you have to be a strong man. And I become here. I work 1 year very hard and I spot some money. I'm vegetarian. I'm Brahmin. And I keep my culture in Israel too. It doesn't matter. I come in Israel and I become a eat chicken. It's my inside is not feel good. So I decide to open an Indian vegetarian thali restaurant in Israel.
In Israel, where in Israel?
In Kiryat Shmoneh,
which is north of Israel.
North of Israel. Then I opened there 2016, my restaurant, and it was working so good in Corona. Also, I passed. I have a very good name. People coming all over Israel and love my food. Malai kofta, palak paneer.
So with the ongoing conflict with Hezbollah, his business in the north was temporarily shut down. So how did you continue to survive?
Because it's come war now. My restaurant was going so good. And in October, I didn't. No, I wake up just everything is balagan. Balagan is trouble in Israel.
Mm-hmm.
So I didn't know what to do. And then this guy from the restaurant owner, he is my permanent customer, was coming to eat Indian food in my restaurant.
So the restaurant that you're talking about is Kasbah, which is in the south of Tel Aviv,
yes.
In Florentine.
Yes.
And the owner of Kasbah, Elad, is a good friend of Kalu Baba.
And he was eating in my restaurant Indian food every time. So he was always telling me, come to Tel Aviv, do something for me, do in a Kasbah something. And I had never time because the restaurant was going so good.
You were so
and
busy.
A lot of customers. So mm-hmm. I said, no, I will not come. But then became a war. My restaurant temporarily is closed. I can't open it because of the rockets from Hezbollah. And then I decide to come and do one evening, Indian evening in Tel Aviv. And then I start one evening, I post it, people love it. And then it start to come. Now I'm here 10 months in Tel Aviv. And people love thali, malai kofta, palak paneer, chana masala, veg biryani, egg biryani, chai masala. Come. It's a very good food I serve.
So Kalu Baba's speciality is the Indian classic thali, which by the way, me and my dad are going to be trying today. Very excited for it. We also had chai. But what do you serve in this thali?
It's a traditional Rajasthani thali. We have dal fry, we have aloo gobi,
okay.
We have mixed veg, rice, chapati,
mm-hmm.
and a bit raita, yogurt. Yogurt.
Do we also have papad?
Yes, I give you everything. You come and I give you traditional Indian food, you know.
Awesome.
Also, we have samosa. Also, we have malai kofta and palak paneer and veg biryani and chai masala and gulab jamun.
Oh. That is very important. So, aap hume apki thali khilayenge?
Of course. You come eat my thali, dal fry, aloo gobi, mixed veg, rice, chapati, raita. Please, welcome.
चलिए
चाय गरम चाय गरम चाय मसाला चाय 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 Welcome to Israel.
Indian rice, yellow rice, hot biryani, 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 pani puri, samosa, thali, malai kofta, bowli Tel Aviv, come to Tel Aviv. Oh my God, this is palak paneer. Palak paneer, a lot of kasho, a lot of masala. We love masala. Oh my God, this is the palak paneer. Now I'm making malai kofta. Hot malai kofta, malai kofta, malai kofta. Aramul, aramul, palolim, palolim. Ajmer, 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 pushkar, pushkar. This is the malai kofta sauce. I put it. And I have koftas. It's going.
Kya baat hai?
Then I put a lot of paneer cheese. A lot of cheese. We love cheese. And we love cashew. And we love garam masala.
Of course.
Garam masala on the top.
Kya lag raha hai?
And little bit ghee, garlic ghee. Oh my God. From the frame you want to eat it.
So I'm going to see Kalu Baba in action. He's going to make thali for us. So why don't you show us how you make a thali?
Let's to make a Rajasthani pushkar thali. You see yellow rice? I put here rice. Like in pushkar, like in Rajasthan. A lot of rice. We love rice. And here you see we have aloo gobi. This is aloo gobi. Come here. Then I have mixed veg.
Arre wah.
Kya baat hai?
Kya baat hai? Khushbu to bahut badhiya aa rahi hai yaar.
Kaise nahi aayegi? Hum Rajasthani aadmi hai. Indian khana banate hai. Rajasthani flavor, pushkar flavor. Dal fry.
Kya baat?
Panch tarah ki dal mix hai. Now we put some raita. Without raita no thali.
Main dal sakti hu.
Kya baat hai? Yeah. Kola kabob.
Toja, toja. Okay.
Now we put a bit cucumber.
Okay.
I design in Tel Aviv. We are in Tel Aviv.
Nakhon.
So a little bit different. A bit onion.
Okay.
Coriander.
Perfect.
Coriander everywhere.
Nakhon.
A bit garam masala. And a bit yogurt coriander. Oh my God. And now we are just waiting for one chapati with garlic and butter.
Mm-hmm.
And we put chapati. Please, here we have the real Indian chapati with the wheat flour, gehu ka atta. Please, this is our thali. Thali in Israel. Please, come to us.
So, mere papa ji aaj taste test karne wale hai Kalu Baba ke thali ko.
I'm so excited. Itni badhiya khushbu hai. Cauliflower, gobi, mixed vegetable, dal, chawal, chapati and raita. Wow, wow. Main taste dal taste karta hu. Wow, amazing, amazing.
तो मेरे पापा जी का favorite है actually gobi.
Gobi.
He really loves gobi and aloo gobi like is his favorite dish. So he's very happy. और हाथ से खाने का मजा ही कुछ और है.
How is my food? Food is good. Oh my God. Wow. The lapat. Lapat is coming.
बिल्कुल. Raita. Kakdi.
Kakdi.
ककड़ी
ककड़ी
बिल्कुल लज्जतदार खाना एकदम.
आप मिक्स वेजिटेबल भी ट्राई कीजिए थोड़ा सा.
करता हूँ. इंडिया में खाने के जैसा लग रहा है. भारत जो तो ऐसा वक्त है मेरा.
So how is my food? You like my food?
Delicious, delicious.
Oh,
it's very
God.
Authentic. It's just like we eat in India.
Oh,
we're,
this
we,
is what
we
I hear
every
day.
We go every year to India and
yeah.
We spend all winter.
And you've been Pushkar?
Yes.
She's been Pushkar. She's been my city.
And oh. It's fabulous. Love it, love it.
She's lovely. She's coming all the time
yes.
And she give my all her heart here. And she
and
love Indian food.
You are
and
so sweet.
What's her favorite dish?
Ooh.
The curry, the curry.
The malai kofta.
Yeah, the malai kofta.
Malai kofta. Oh,
yes.
We love malai kofta.
It was
curry.
Delicious.
Curry with the cheese.
And
a garlic
and
butter.
The coconut.
The coconut.
I've been craving it all week.
Oh my God.
So I told
you
my
here?
Friend, I said, you have to come with me tonight. We're going for Indian food.
So you're going to send me a lot of
Wednesday,
people.
Wednesday, Thursday. Yeah.
Only 2 days. We are Indian. We are lazy people. You know, we don't have to work a lot. Only 2 days. But send your friends. A lot of friends here.
I'm so happy to see this.
So my friends,
up.
You also come. If you come to Israel, come to us. Now we are making a pani puri in Tel Aviv style. This is pani. It's a lemon, ginger, mint and coriander. We take a puri bowl, we make a hole, then we put a lot of potato with the curry and spicy sauce, and it's going with the full fill. Then even decoration with the one cashew.
I've never had cashew in my pani puri.
This is Kalu Baba style. And we have coriander. It's come, this is pani puri. Pani puri, pani puri, pani puri, pani puri, pani puri.
So I'm going to be having pani puri Tel Aviv style. We don't mix the pani and the puri. So what we're going to do is we eat the puri and then have a shot or a chaser of the pani. So let's try that. Cheers to me. जगह तो चाहिए मुंह में नाउ नाउ नाउ
पानी पूरी
वाओ दैट वाज सरप्राइजिंगली रिफ्रेशिंग
यस
ओह माय गॉश मोमाश Also got a very special samosa. उन्होंने मुझे कहा कि ये थोड़ा सा spicy होने वाला है. I'm kind of scared because I don't eat a lot of spicy food. But you know what? It's samosa, so I'm gonna go for it. Okay? So let's see. Wow, it's so big. This is like for two people. But we'll see. So all the chutneys. Let's see. सब mix कर दिया. तो इसी के साथ वी आर टूवर्ड्स द एंड ऑफ आवर वीडियो और हमारा जो ऑडियंस है वो इंडिया में है एंड दे आर ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड तो आप उनके लिए एक मैसेज देना चाहते हैं
जरूर मैं आप सभी इंडियन भाइयों को बोलना चाहता हूँ हम इंडियन हैं हमारा कल्चर इंडियन है हमारा खाना इंडियन है और वो सबसे बेस्ट है कहीं भी जाओ आप इंडिया का झंडा बुलंद होना चाहिए हम इंडियन हैं और हमको स्ट्रांग रहना चाहिए और हमें करते रहेंगे आप आओ हमारा कलर देखो इंडिया में इंडियन खाना बेचते हैं और वेजिटेरियन बेचते हैं ब्राह्मण है और इसके अलावा कुछ नहीं करेंगे और आप गर्व से कहो हम इंडियन हैं
हम इंडियन हैं
यस
Recently launched Moses in Israel memberships for an affordable price. This is a way to support me financially and help this channel grow. My members get first priority for video features, livestream replies, and access to my personal post. I frequently give my members a chance to hop on exclusive calls with me as well. If you love my content and believe in Moses in Israel, I would invite you to join my membership club. The link is in the description. You are literally a few clicks away from being a member of the Moses in Israel community. That's it for this video, and I will see you next time.